The home charger has two purposes: recharging and drying your processor to ensure it's operating at peak efficiency. The flashing light lets you know that it's charging. The process takes about 4.5 hours, and the light will turn a steady green when it's complete. If you are using a retention line on your Kanso 2 sound processor, the little space here on the front of the home charger allows you to do so with the retention line still attached. The Kanso 2 sound processor is designed to offer up to 18 hours of battery life. However, if you are in the need for an additional charge while you're on the go, you can utilize this portable charger for one full charge. To set this up, insert this plug here into the top of the portable charger, and then plug the other end into the back of the Kanso 2. You can clip this to your shirt and wear it while it's charging. We offer two cable lengths, so if you would like a shorter or a longer cable, it's available on the online Cochlear store. The portable charger will take about 3 to 4 hours to charge a Kanso 2 when it's not being worn, and a little longer when it's being worn depending on your individual power requirements. To check how much battery is left on the portable charger, click this LED button here. Four display lights means 100%, three lights means 75%, two lights means 50%, and one light means it's 25% full. To recharge the portable charger, you take this cable here, plug it into the top of the portable charger, and plug the other end into the back of the home charger. It'll be ready for use in about 3 hours. It's that easy. Now you know everything about the Kanso 2 battery and charging needs.